Guide us with your grace. Give us faith so we